Why'd they keep an altered item here?
Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Object is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror. It's the longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside Agent Hardy? Agent Hardy is physically healthy. All tests have come back clean. Yet the speech issue has persisted for hours. Calm down, Agent. It could be psychosomatic, but the fact that this only occurred after returning from the mirror makes a paranatural explanation more likely. I recommend a battery of tests and a Class Orange quarantine.
Looks like there's a mirror in there. What am I missing? weird way to lock something up. Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good.
What?
I can't understand you. You need to listen. I saw something in there. There is something inside. You need to lock down the mirror. Why are you talking like that? What's wrong with you, all of you? There's something in that fucking mirror.
Someone's in there.
Hurry, Nino Masir. Whoa.
Anyone could understand that. That's not good.
Exit.
nothing but a pale imitation. This mirror up. Well, it's cleansed now. The hiss is gone. It's dealt with.
She had to write everything in her made-up gibberish code. Fucking Marshall with her CIA spy shit. God. I don't think I ever told you this, but I was actually on the path to being a Ranger once. Did the whole boot camp thing. Even got rookie status. Anyway, not the point. My own Ranger squad was a great bunch. There was six plus me. Remus, Hazard, Cho, Guy, Hepton, Stahl, and Thompson. They were supposed to get back from an expedition yesterday. We had beers and wings planned. Problem is, they weren't here when Darling handed out the HRAs.
Then they had nothing protecting them from the hiss.
You see, they prepped for the worst, but I think that we're already past that. We all wore these pouches around our neck, and I really don't want the hiss to get them. Could you find them for me? The squad would have come back through maintenance, but they probably spread out from there.
I'll keep an eye out for them, Arish. And I won't let them stay hiss.
Too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.